So, how I get there? Maybe from the bridge. Nope, seems too high. Maybe I get there later. For now, I will go on. Ah, his loot. Powder keg hunter badge. So many blood echoes in the corner. I'm pretty nervous. Perfect. God, no. Why? Shit. It sounds not good. At least here's a way out. Oh. Fuck no. It's just poison. Okay, calm down and go on. Why? Shit, not again. Crazy bastards. Here, catch. I just hope here is not a boss. I'm out of everything. Please stay dead. Still no lamp. I have to suffer for a bit longer. If I touch it, some boss bones around, and I'm screwed. I'll better leave it for the moment where it is. Thank you. Alright. Now I'm here again. At least it's a shortcut. Where did they came from? Whoa! All the time, not a single lamp. What the hell? Looks like a trap. As soon as I touch the body there, something big breaks through the gate. Okay, I will risk it. Well, or nothing happens. Oh God! it's a torture with 27,000 blood echoes. Does it look like the beginning of Old Yharnam? With a shortcut, I guess I go back and check everything before everything is respawned again. Backstab failed. Hunter's torch. double fire damage and B bonus for arcane. Designed to incinerate beasts and victims touched by the scourge. Its fire damage is highly effective against beasts. Okay, let's make a cut here. See you in the next video.